Hey friends, happy Wednesday. I did not plan to come on like this today. I already had pre-filmed a video for you guys on Saturday. It was a great video, great music. I had great special effects. I was trying something a little different, and I did do something different. I didn't record through my iPhone. I recorded through my video editor app. And when I went to load everything, there was an issue, and so I shut down the app, I restarted my phone, I brought the app back up, and when I did that, poof, everything I had recorded was gone. Everything. All the great music, all the camera shots, all the angles, all the videos, everything, poof, gone. Because I did it through the app, there was no way for retrieval that I could see. I literally have been working for days trying to grab that footage back, and it's gone. It's totally gone. Basically, I'm coming on here to apologize. It truly was a great video. I was proud of that one. And there's nothing I can do about it, you guys. And I'm not at home, so I have nothing to share as far as decorating goes. So I'm really stuck between a rock and a hard place today. With that said, I'm sorry, and I'm not gonna be able to recreate that video because that footage is long gone and I'm not gonna go redo it. So I'm going to refocus my attention to the house. And so I thought that's what I would talk about with you today is where I'm gonna steer my decor, because I'll tell you what, I've been on the struggle bus for, I would say, a month. I really have. Let's dive into it. I have had so many of you guys tell me, Liz, I missed your color. I missed the way you decorated it in your big house. And me personally, I'm thinking, but I do use color here and there. I do, but just not like I used to. So while I've been here in DC, I've been in the midst of trying to retrieve all my stuff, which I was unfortunate to not be able to do. I have been trying to figure out, what is my style? Where do I want to go this year with my decor? What do I like? What do I dislike? And I'll tell you what, I went on YouTube for hours. I went on people's channels I had never come across. I went on Pinterest, and I will tell you the one common thing I noticed. You guys tell me if you're noticing this as well. So many people decorate the same. I'm guilty of it as well, because you see things on people's channels and you're like, oh, I like that. I want to recreate that in my own home. And before you know it, everybody's house looks the same. And so that's what I was noticing on YouTube the other day. I mean, channel after channel after channel after channel after channel. I could go on and on. Everybody's decor seems to look the same. Not everybody. I shouldn't say that. Not everyone. I'm going to say the majority of people's homes look the same. I think neutrals is very much on trend right now. Do I like to follow trends? Not necessarily. Some, yes, absolutely. When you see something, you're like, oh, I'm gonna add that because that's trendy, that's in. I think that's sort of the natural thing to do. But it's gotten to the point where when I go to the stores, I'm like, same old, same old, same old, same old. You go to YouTube, same old, same old, same old. I'm guilty of it. And the one conclusion I have come to is I don't want to look like everybody else's home. I don't want to. I want to be my own trendsetter, pave my own way to my own style, which is probably a mix or a conglomeration of many styles, doing what I love. I looked at some of my old videos, and it's funny, I actually gathered some inspiration from my own videos. I never really watched them over because I'm just like, cringe, cringe, Liz, cringe. But I did, and I really liked some of the things I did in the past. So, looking at some of those videos, before we left to come to DC, I kind of took a look around my house, and I thought, Liz, how did you become such a neutral girl? Not that there's anything wrong with that, by any means. I love neutrals. I truly do. However, when I went, like I said, to look at YouTube, it was like neutral, 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 neutral. And I thought, You've become neutral, Liz. You have. It's obvious. So as I looked around my house, I thought, you know what, Liz? This is a great challenge for you. You need to add color. Now, I will tell you, when we lived in our little townhouse and I started adding color, I noticed something. You guys tell me if you're the same way. In small spaces, I started to feel overwhelmed. I felt like some of the spaces were looking cluttered because I am a maximalist. But sometimes I have found that when I start adding the color, I'm like, ooh, I like it at first, but then a few days later, I'm like, ooh, too much. It's too busy for the eyes. So I do think that in smaller spaces, you have to be very strategic about that. Now in my West Virginia house, I do have space, but I don't have a lot of wall space. So I've noticed I tend to go a little crazy with my vignettes because my space is so limited. There are a lot of windows. And so when I do a vignette, I kind of go big and bold with my vignettes because that's the only space I have to do it, if you know what I mean. So before we left, my dear friend Lucy sent me a beautiful spring summer wreath. And it inspired me like crazy. So before we left, I was trying to think, oh my gosh, what am I gonna do for Friday's video? Because I knew we were gonna get back Thursday and I had to have a game plan. So I took her wreath and I fluffed it out. And then I ran out to the garage and I was grabbing stuff and bringing it in left and right. And I thought, we are going to go bold. We're going to have fun. We are gonna add color. Like I said, unfortunately, I don't have decorating for you today, but Friday is going to be a challenge. And you guys get to be the judge. So Friday, we're going to add some texture. We're going to add color. I might do a blooming lamp. If you're new to my channel, I used to do them all the time. I stopped and I don't know why, but we're bringing it back. And my hope is that this one vignette I'm planning on doing, I'm hoping it will conjure up something in me where that vignette will steer the rest of my decor. And then I want you guys to tell me, did I accomplish adding color in a cohesive, beautiful way that stands out? One YouTube creator that really, really, really is standing out in my mind right now is Debbie with Your Home, Your Happy Place. I've already shared her before, but I know it's been a while since I've shared about her, and I have had a lot of new subscribers. So you may not be familiar with Debbie because she is rather new. Her channel's growing, but you guys are gonna love her. I love what she does. She embraces color. She's not afraid of color. Her channel definitely stands out from the rest. So I know you guys will love her. I love her. I think she's great. She's so sweet and genuine. She's stylish. She's so cute. She's cute as a button. So they had a house built and she has just been decorating all the spaces beautifully, adding color. And I have to tell you, it has really been inspiring me. I watch her and then I try to add color. I'm like, it doesn't look the same as Debbie. So that's my challenge. That's my challenge. I'm going to take useful tips that Debbie gives. In fact, she used to be an interior decorator. And I'm gonna see if I can make it work in my house, whether I have to paint some walls and bring in some color that way. Whatever it takes, add colorful pillows on the couch. I'm changing it up and I'm going there. I'm gonna make myself do it. So with that said, what I would like to know is, what do you guys wanna see? Obviously I know as a creator, you can't please everybody. Some people will love a little of what you do. Some people will love a lot of what you do. Some people will be like, I'll take a little bit here and a little bit there and, you know, to the rest. Totally get it, I get it. What I would like to know is, as a community, I'm like, raise your hand if you want to see color. And then if you want to see more of the neutrals, raise your hand. I feel like I have two separate crowds, the neutral gals and the color gals. But I would like to know from you guys, like as a whole, do you like color? Or do you like the neutrals? Or do you like a mix? So friends, that's all I've got for you today. I'm so sorry. I feel terrible. But I'll try to make it up to you with Friday's video. Yeah, we'll see what I do. See you back here Friday. Again, my apologies. I'm so sorry. But I will see you then, okay? I love you all so much. Thank you for your support and for being here. And I'll see you Friday. Mwah. Bye, friends.